Online vehicle purchase. Okay, here we can see the last scenario, the last practice that we're going to do. So one more time, you guys can read the scenario, pause the video, and try to solve it. Remember to save all of these scenarios on your computer, because later on there's several questions during the test that are related to these scenarios. Thank you for your attention.